Hi everyone, this is Dr. Salil Shirodkar, consultant cardiologist at Nanavati Max Super Speciality Hospital. Heart diseases are happening more commonly in a young patients. It is a myth that it is a disease of old age. Now 10% of a population less than 40 years of age are suffering from the heart attacks. And day by day it is increasing in prevalence. Every 40 seconds in India, somebody is dying of heart attack, and that's pretty alarming. Why this is happening now? So this is mainly secondary to urbanization. Urbanization causing a lot of stress, sedentary lifestyle, sleep cycle alterations, obesity. So this is a main reason why somebody is having a heart attack in a younger population. Another key risk factors in the patients having a heart attack at a young age is the substance abuse, smoking, tobacco, sedentary lifestyle, processed food, and lack of exercise. And trust me, these are all modifiable risk factors. We can just collectively modify this risk factors by adopting to the healthy lifestyle. Vigilance is very important, especially once you have a risk factors, even though it is at young age, you have to periodically check yourself for the heart diseases.